Hello to you from ChemHelp ASAP. We're now going to discuss addition reactions, a type of reaction in organic chemistry. So in addition reactions, two molecules come together to form a new molecule. And when this occurs, almost always it is accompanied with the loss of a pi bond. So the addition reactions are the opposite of elimination reactions. In an elimination reactions, we form a new pi bond. In an addition reaction, we lose a pi bond. So two examples are shown on the screen. Here we have an alkene, and this alkene, this carbon-carbon double bond, reacts in the presence of Cl2, and we have added these chlorines to the carbons which were formerly part of the pi bond. We lost the pi bond, and that pi bond was replaced with two sigma bonds, both of which happened to be to chlorine. A very similar thing happens in the reaction below it. Here again, we have a carbon-carbon alkene, a carbon-carbon double bond, an alkene. This reacts with HI, a very strong acid, and we add, note that on this carbon we have two hydrogens, now on this carbon we have one, two, three, so we added a hydrogen, and on the middle carbon we added an iodine. We added these, in order to add them, we had to break a pi bond. Now the pi bond doesn't have to be a carbon-carbon pi bond, it could be carbon-oxygen pi bond, carbon-nitrogen pi bond, but it's almost always going to be a pi bond that is broken and replaced by sigma bonds. So this is what an addition reaction is, and this is how we recognize it. We look for the loss of pi bonds in our reactions.